guess she didn't know one end of an elephant. I've got a little old shop. I've been building these guitars for about 50 years now. And I've built 653 or 4 solid guitars. And only 4 fiddles. So I've made 4 fiddles. And people always ask, you know, how do you do that? And my main tool, my favorite tool, and I used to be when I first started, about all I had, was a good sharp whittling knife, where I always had that, and whatever tools was on the farm. And but I still use that knife to shape necks and everything. And in that case, people are always asking me, how do you do that stuff? And I said, well, you got to have that sharp knife. That's the most important thing to me. And you got to have good wood, beautiful curly maple, like this fiddle's made out of, and mahogany for this old beat-up guitar, and that spruce I was talking about a while ago. You got to have a bunch of good wood. And that sharp knife, and you just cut off everything, it don't look like a fit. You come out with that just about every time, once you know what it looks like. If you'll come visit my shop, almost any time you come in there, you can see all kinds of things lying around on the floor that don't look like guitars or fiddles. It's been cut off. My dad was an old-time fiddle player. That was the first music that I ever remember hearing or playing. And we lived on a little farm, everybody grew tobacco and stuff like that, and raised everything we had to eat and all. So we had to work like crazy all the time. And my dad believed in working. And you'd be out in the field hoeing corn or tobacco or whatever, you could mention, let's go to the house and play a tune or two. And he just about knew it every time. He loved to play that tune. It could get you out of some work. And he'd play this tune Helen's going to play here. I'm going to do 11 Britches.
That'd be good.
Do that one. That's one of Helen's favorite tunes. My dad played it. Albert Hash, a fella I played with a lot down there, was also a great fiddler and played this tune. A little tune called Leather Britches.